It's Miss Money in the Bank.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Byron, you have to like Becky Lynch's chances here tonight.
Well, she definitely has her hands full, but I think you might be right, Michael. Becky absolutely can walk away with the win here tonight.
Guys, I don't recall the last time I saw these women more focused than they look right now.
It's a big match, Cole. To expect anything less from these women here tonight would be just plain silly.
The Ravishing Russian. And from Moscow, the Ravishing Russian, Lana!
I heard Booker T might have learned a little variation of his spinneroony from Lana.
I actually heard the same thing. I'm going to double check with my sources and get some verification on that.
Well, tell me you guys didn't just say that.
Lana, extremely beautiful, incredibly talented in the ring, has improved immensely during her time here in WWE.
Becky Lynch loves to run her mouth, so now let's see if she can back it up tonight.
She always has before, Corey.
That she has.
And we are coming to you from Connecticut. Now let me tell you, Mung Eye.
No, don't lie, Saxton. You didn't do anything with Mung Eye. That's my deal. I had Mung Eye over at Casa Graves last night, and I suddenly have a sunroof in my kitchen because of it.
Going for the cover. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
To the face.
Whoa, Lana able to avoid damage.
Ah, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay. She scores big with the counter.
Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Pick up your teeth in the third row.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her. Reverse DDT. Really just laying it in.
Momentum, the big M, the key word. You can switch and change at any time.
You won't find a more confident WWE superstar, man or woman, than Becky Lynch. Becky had to fight for everything she had in this business, and it's that grit and determination.
Lana might get an early three count. And the shoulder gets up in time.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Lana.
Inside cradle.
And Becky Lynch powers out.
Not yet.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep. That hurt. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker.
Beautiful.
Oh, nasty impact. Attack to the midsection.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Great display of strength.
This might be it.
And she gets the shoulders up.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
No wind-up elbow drop.
Right to the back of the neck. Things have gotten worse for Becky Lynch.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Put into place. Lana taking over.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Becky Lynch wins.
Becky Lynch taking in the moment as we look back at what unfolded.
She really took control of this match toward the end.
That may have been one of the most dominant performances I've seen in a very long time.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.